Picture it. You want guac, but only have avocado and seasoning. I got you. All you need is an avocado, some red pepper flakes, and some seasoning like the citrus garlic or some tahini. Mash together and enjoy. I am not ashamed that this is a little bit lazy because it is so good.